Name's John Sinemoy, the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Copa said it.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
I didn't see you out there.
Fuck. Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Thank God we found you.
No thanks.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
If those things catch wind of us. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
How can I say no?
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table inside you can use to repair.
Okay, I have to take a look.
Well, take whatever you want. Up and then head out to meet my wife.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember, the insulin is in the bathroom. On the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
I would have died out there without you.
city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you.